come? I have, and I'm still miles heavier than I should be.
You must have lost some, because she won.
Serious side.
Be nice, Mum. Hello, Mum.
No, oh,
you're not Mum. What's she hiding? Driver, are you? That's it. I think I found.
Again.
Who's this?
Is he?
Yeah.
He ain't got it on yet.
It's all right, you stay there.
Sorry. What have you done to him?
I mean, I want you to do that to Charlie.
changed it.
Yeah.
Hello, girls.
Come on, ladies, smile.
Gil. You're going to make lots of noise in here.
Smile,
dear.
Hey. Smile.
Hello. Oh, lovely.
Hello.
Take some of that, Sonia.
Yes. Oh, you're all right.
How are you?
Hello, Sonia.
Sonia.
Hello, darling. So we just... Can I get a smile? Hello, mate.
Hi, babe.
Yeah, right, wait.
For that, Dave, give me the video.
Hello. Thank you.
hands up because
car. Miles heavier than I should be.
You must have lost some, because she's
serious side.
Be nice, Mum. What's she hiding? Driver, are you? That's it.
Have you got
it? I think I've heard. Again.
Who's this?
Is he?
Yeah.
Yeah, he ain't got it on yet.
He ain't got it on, he's got to have it. It's all right, you stay there.
Yeah!
smile, girls.
Come on, ladies, smile.
I've got, you're going to make lots of noise in here.
Smile.
Hello. Oh, lovely.
Hello.
Take some of us, Sonia.
Oh, yeah, what's
all right?
How are you?
Hello, Sonia.
Sonia.
Hello, darling. Sandwiches. You'll get a smile.
She really missed the cookie. Thank you. Representative from all clubs, that's from all fronts, please, because there's quite a lot of prizes going to be given out, or rather shields, etc., are going to be given out, certificates, quite a lot of winners. So can we please make sure there's a rep from every float? Right, okay then. Right, okay, well, we're waiting. Can we get the representatives from these... one representative. Play Queen, I want a representative down here. ACA Play Group. ACA Bar Committee. New Annie's going to present the trophies, etc. today. Right, we're going to get straight on then, because we are running late, with this joint second place for the marquee competition over there, okay. And we have... the May Day Heart Appeal. Can we have the May Day Heart Appeal here, please? This is joint second place with Royal Marsden. Royal Marsden, we have a representative, please, from Royal Marsden. It's joint second place. Thank you. And the winner this year for the marquee display is the Normandy Veterans, the Normandy Veterans. Well done. Who sees to get along with a trophy that he keeps for the year. Well, they're giving it away. Can I please also show your appreciation for the first time at Carnival as chairman of the ACA? Give a big round, please, for Mr. Danny George, okay? He's chairman of the ACA now. Doing a marvellous job for us all. Right, okay, we're going to go into the awards then, okay? We're going to do the ACA groups first, okay? And in third place, we have the Addington May Queen. Addington May Queen. Yes, that's you in front, yes. Addington May Queen. That's in third place. And then in second place, we have the ACA... Playgroup, where are you? There she comes, Michelle, looking like, looks after all the children all week, gives them a little, she gives them a, you know, a good kicking now and again when they get out of order. She batters them and everything, don't you mean? Give us a smile. They do a marvellous job, actually, the playgroup. And in first place this year, it's the ACA Bar Committee. ACA Bar Committee. And we're going to have Alan, who's one of our caretakers, to come down and receive the trophy and the certificate. You look cold, mate, you're cold. You're all blue, ain't you? Yeah. Right, the next section then is the New Addington Clubs and Organisations. And in third place, we have a Western Pioneers. The Western Pioneers in third place. Can we have a representative of Western Pioneers down here, please? Big Chief. Big Chief somebody, yeah. And in second place, we have the New Addington District Guides. New Addington District Guides. Cool, these girl guides are getting big, aren't they? They get you bigger here. And in first place, well deserved, in first place then, the Salvation Army. Where are you, Salvation Army? There's our representative from there then. Salvation Army, is that you? Come on, quick. Come on, quick. Salvation Army, wonderful. First place. But our next section then is the May Queens section. And in second place we have the Penge May Queens. Penge May Queens, can we have one down please? Penge May Queen. Hey, so done girls, give them a big hand. Well done. Wonderful. And in first place for the May Queen section, ladies and gentlemen, is Coney Hall. Coney Hall. I got a funny feeling there might not be anyone here because they've had to take their vehicle. Listen. Come on, Helen. And her horse. Yeah. And in first place then we have the French Club. Where's the French Club? First place. Oh look, waiter and all. Oh, waiter, you brought your drinks up. Get that on his tray, won't he? What a wonderful trophy that is, lovely, yeah. Then we're going to come on to the commercial groups. Commercial groups. Third place we have Iceland. Iceland in third place. Anyone here from Iceland? Yeah, that's one that's had to go on, I think, Iceland. Okay, we'll come back to the third place I was in. Right, okay, in second place we have Ponders. Ponders Harbour, where are you? Here comes Chris. Well done, Chris. Okay, right, okay, commercial groups then in first place. BS Communications. BS Communications. So, first time you've ever won anything. Apart from the wife. Okay, right, we're going to come to the foot figures now. The foot figures. And in second
place... It's Ice over there.
Oh, Iceland, come on down, Iceland. You've got third place, okay. We found you. Did you break down, did you?
You see how down to Iceland? Is that why you've been a long time?
Well done, thank you very much. Right, we're going to go on to the foot figures then. The foot figures, procession collectors. Where are you? Carnival collection, procession collectors. Yeah, that's him down here. Come on, lads, down you come. Worked very, very hard walking around here collecting money around the arena, etc. And we'll let you know later on how much we've actually collected for charity today. Oh, we won't. Oh, we won't. Not today. Oh, we won't. Be in the paper on Friday. Then we're going to, in first place, then we have the New Addington Guides. New Addington Guides. Yes, by the way, this trophy that's been awarded now, it's actually a new trophy, and it's actually in memory of our late treasurer and commentator of the Carnival Committee, Mr. Maurice Piper, who died early this year? Yeah, Maurice Piper. Right, okay, come on to the last section then, which is the private entries. And in third place is the Purley Job Centre. Purley Job Centre. Is there anyone here from Purley Job Centre? I think their float had to go down the road, didn't it? Can we have all the drivers back to their vehicles, please? All the drivers back to their vehicles. Float number 28, which was Addington High School. No, sorry. Got it wrong. Hang on. Yeah, it is. At the end of the presentation, can we say thank you very much, please, to Lord Mayor of Croydon for coming along today and spending the day with us. Please have all the drivers in their vehicles and everybody off the arena as quickly as possible, because we're going to have to bring the parachute jump forward, because we're...
Hey, sir, I'm not the Lord Mayor of Croydon, I'm just the Mayor of Croydon, but never mind. Can I say a very, very... organising committee all a lovely day out on this bank holiday. And especially the members of the
calling you anything,
winners and losers alike. They've all served to help make this such a good
sorry about this, I'm looking for the wedding material, you know.
And all those who've been brave enough to try. So thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Can we have a last appreciation, please, for the mayor of Queensland, because the aeroplane is up there, and it's so cool up there, and it's waiting for its jump.
Oh, that is over. Hey, you've got to watch the bit. You've got to watch the bit.
I'll go over there.
Cheers again.
Got it all on there, have you? Okay.
Drivers too much, guys with Rovers.
Oh, yeah, it's beautiful.
Oh, lovely, yeah. Hello, Barry.
It seems aged 5 years old. I just looked at you and see if you can see a little boy about five wearing a red football top.
Don't worry.
He's wearing those clothes. Okay.
477. Hey, Kit, where do you think you're going?
This is doing nothing.
Sure, get you all on it.
Right,
so Hassan Amin, please come to the control caravan, please, with your brother is waiting.
Yes, she wants a toilet.
You shouldn't have done that.
No, I shouldn't. No,
you shouldn't have done
that. I've done it many times and I've never learned.
They were waiting to get this float. Every time I turn the hand, it goes wrong. I'll start it up like a new one. Keep it up, right? Go! Stand! I've done that. And now I was going to move the other way. Stand! Oh, look at that! Running along at the side. Hey! Oh, to be quick in this job. Driving like on a horse. That's why I go like this, and I run at the back, and look at that, driving at the back. Yeah. In we get.
Hey, now he's come off. I'd better look at him. I shall look silly if this comes off. Now, now the bug come off. Still, don't need any. Oh, bye. I'll chuck them down there. Aye, very good. Don't need any doors. I'm out of the arena. Nothing. Wheels are falling off. Never mind. I won't worry. There doesn't matter about the MOT. My arm does though. Hey! Whoa! Stop. All the way around the arena now. Nothing to go wrong with my daft car. It's in. Oh dear! Look here. Now my mudguard's come off. Well, I don't know. I am having trouble with my car today. Every time I get to a bit, it's all gone.
Hey, did you know that one?
Well, I didn't. Surprise me. You think my radiator's leaking, don't you?
Okay. Hey! Holy smoothly to the rear! I'll switch the turbo boost on. That'll stop it. And now, I
think
switch and stop. Try the next. Now winking, try the next. Now it's blowing. I know, eeny, meeny, miny. Hey! Go on your own, other. Like say, I've got the finish now. Can I leave that till it runs out of breath? I'll catch it on this way, it's easier. I could get hurt doing this. Come here. It hurts. I'll get off the chair. That'll stop it. Stop. Well, come here. Gotcha. Hey. Oh dear, look here. Now the body's come off. You can't go around like that. Come here. I'll get it this time. Well, gotcha. Well. I've rescued me car. I'll tell you what. I better go and get it. See you all again. When I'm here some other time. Look at it. So for me. Bambi!
Right, can we have a big hand then, please? A bit less to the clear, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, yep.
Brilliant. Thank you very much, Ben.
Right, I'm set up, lads.
A little bit tight that way. Our sponsors are the TOA Corporation, the Japanese electronics company, which you've probably never heard of before. This jump today is sponsored by Carlsberg. Hopefully, be able to land on that one. If that one goes wrong, then we get the shovels out. Mick, do you know this jump run? Obviously, we don't have right of way, unless we're on a call. There's the first one out. Two, three, four. In the free fall, first canopy only. One, two, three, four. All red canopy, all five. Flying around training slopes. You see how maneuverable the canopies are. When you go into a spiral under one of these canopies, you're doing approximately two or three T's. Gives you a bit of a thrill. There goes the first flag, Union Jack. The London Fire Brigade flag. The smoke that's been set off at ground level is just to show the parachute that's in the air which way the wind is going at ground level. Here comes the team leader, Jez Hayes, with London Fire Brigade flag. The way the wind's going, the parachute should fly overhead behind the front tip off. Then a couple of hundred feet, turn into wind and land right across. First one coming around now. Lining up. Jiggling with the controls. safe landings. Here comes the second one now. Connor Stevenson, lining up. That wasn't supposed to happen. Here comes Sick Darren. Going slowly and ooh, nice landing. That last was lovely. Bill Blake circling around. 180 degree turn. And now safely. So attention, we'll line up in front of the VIP's tent. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause please for the London Fire Brigade Parachute Team.
Thank you very much, ladies. So, can I have a representative from Radio Dave?
Oh, the pose is in, hey, look, oh my God.
Yeah.
young lady is fault, not
yes, it's her fault.
And this young lady,
can I show me leg?
Oh. Winning.
Comment.
to me.
David Bain.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. why David knows.
What's this?
Gotcha.